Hello and welcome to Prepup247 YouTube official channel and you are watching the new video of Learn Vocab with Pictures. एक बार फिर मिल रहे हैं हम आप सभी के साथ और आज शेयर करेंगे Learn Vocab with Pictures का सेकंड पार्ट ताकि आपको कोई भी परेशानी ना हो इन सभी शब्दों को याद करने में जो हमारे एग्जाम्स में पूछे जाते हैं. आज हमने इस वीडियो में यूजेस भी ऐड किया है ताकि आप वर्ड्स को सेंटेंस में यूज कर सके और समझने में आसानी हो. तो जल्दी से शुरू करते हैं इस वीडियो की शुरुआत. बट येस यू हैव टू शेयर द लिंक विथ ऑल योर फ्रेंड्स क्योंकि आपको पता है हर एक वीडियो होता है बहुत जरूरी और हर एक वीडियो के साथ आपकी कनेक्टिविटी हो जाती है हमारे लिए और भी जरूरी. लेट्स बिगिन अप विद द वीडियो. फोकस कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन द स्क्रीन नाउ क्योंकि अब आने वाला है आज का पहला वोकैब. फर्स्ट वर्ड इज पार्ले मीनिंग अ डिस्कशन और कन्वर्सेशन. इट्स मेमोरी की इज द वर्ड पार्ले साउंड लाइक हिंदी फ्रेज पार कर ले. अ डिप्लोमेट वॉज डिलीवरिंग अ लेक्चर ऑन इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ डिस्कशन इन प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग. ही सेड इन हिंदी हर प्रॉब्लम को पार कर ले विथ अ पार्ले मीन्स डिस्कशन. सो पार्ले मीन्स डिस्कशन एंड कॉन्वर्सेशन. इट्स एनोनिम्स आर नेगोशिएट और कंसल्ट एंड द एंटोनिम्स आर क्वाइट एंड साइलेंस. यूजेस The warring sides had a parley before calling off the battle. Next, complacent, meaning excessively pleased with oneself, content to a fault. Its memory key is the word complacent can be memorized as company placement. After getting a placement offer in a company, engineering students generally become a complacent. So, complacent means excessively content. Its synonyms are self-satisfied, smug means atmasantusht or contented, and the antonyms are dissatisfied and discontented. Its uses is you can't afford to be complacent about the security of nation. Next, pacify meaning to calm, to appease, to quell the anger. Its memory key is the word pacify sound like Hindi phrase paas aa bhai. Two brothers have been fighting almost for their whole lives on issue of property and money, but now they are fed up. They want to live a happy life and die a peaceful death. So the big brother says to the younger one, paas aa bhai, let's pacify, let us make peace. So pacify means to calm or to appease. Synonyms are placate means शांत करना और असुवेज एंड द एंटोनिम्स आर एजिटेट मीन्स उत्तेजित करना, प्रवोक मीन्स भड़काना और एरोज. इट्स यूजेज इज ही हैड टू पेसिफाई एंग्री स्पेक्टेटर्स ऑन द ग्राउंड. नेक्स्ट बेनोजिक मीनिंग मंडेन ऑर्डिनरी बोरिंग और डल. इट्स मेमोरी की इज The word banyozik can be memorized in Hindi as bina music means without music. Imagine a world without music. It would be very dull and boring. Its synonyms are humdrum, monotone, pedestrian, and the antonyms are exciting, interesting, full of life. Its uses is of the many banyozik day jobs that he held in his post college years, George couldn't pick a favorite. Next, perfidious, meaning not faithful, treacherous, means dhokebaj. Its memory key is the word perfidious can be memorized as par in Hindi and fidel in means faithful. Imagine two girls gossiping about a guy. Girl 1 says, what a guy, he is smart and handsome. Girl 2 interrupts and says in Hindi, par wo फिडल है मीन्स फेथफुल नहीं है. ही इज नॉट फेथफुल, ही विल डिसीव यू. सो परफिडियस मीन्स ट्रिचेरियस एंड अनफेथफुल. इट्स सिनोनिम्स आर बिट्रेइंग, डिसेप्टिव, इंसीडियस. इन सभी का मतलब है धोखेबाज. एंड द एंटोनिम्स आर फेथफुल मीन्स विश्वसनीय, जेन्युइन, ऑनेस्ट एंड ट्रस्टवर्दी. यूजेस सी डिस्क्राइब द न्यू क्रिमिनल बिल एज अ परफिडियस अटैक ऑन डेमोक्रेसी. Moving to next, and the word is despise, meaning feel contempt or a deep repugnance for, hate, scorn. Repugnance means ghrina karna. Its memory key is The word despise can be memorized as this spice means garlic. Many people do not like garlic and hence do not use it in cooking. I have heard many such people say, I don't like this spice, I just despise it. So, despise means to hate or feel deep repugnance. Its synonyms are disdain, detest and loathe means ghrina karna. And the antonyms are admire, approve and relish. Uses, he despised his friend for being selfish. Next, pertinacious means agrahi, meaning determined, means dridh, resolute, iska matlab bhi dridh hota hai, or persistence. And the synonyms are tenacious, dogged, unyielding. Dogged means hatilapan. And the antonyms are irresolute, undecided and wavering. Its memory key is, the word pertinacious sounds like par in Hindi. Tina says, yes, a girl named Tina is about to perform in a dance competition, but she has a minor fracture in her leg. Her parents advise her to step down from the competition. But Tina says, yes, she says that she will do it. She seems to be very pertinacious, means persistence. So, pertinacious means determined and resolute. Uses, she worked with a pertinacious resistance to interruptions. Next, diffidence, meaning lack of self-confidence. Its memory key is, the word diffidence can be interpreted as deficit, means lack in confidence. So, diffidence means lack of confidence. Synonyms are insecurity, hesitance, timidness, means darpok, ya fir buzdil keh sakte hain. Antonyms are boldness, confidence and courage. Uses, I say this with some diffidence that I am not competent enough. Next, platitude, meaning a dull or trite remark, ordinary, boring. Memory key is, the word platitude sounds like, it's plain dude, imagine that you are taking part in essay competition, you want an extraordinary quotation to sum up your essay. Your friend suggests you some quotation, but you say, it's very plain dude, it's platitude. So, platitude means dull and boring. Its synonyms are commonplace, means samanya, banal or klich. And the antonyms is exciting. Uses, mostly these questioners are platitude and klich ridden. The last one is pliable, meaning easily bent, flexible or supple, means komal. Its memory key is, the word pliable can be memorized as pliable. A salesman explaining to me, this play board can be bent. It is very flexible as a gymnast. It is very pliable. So, pliable meaning flexible. Its synonyms are malleable or pliant, means lachila. And the antonyms are inflexible and unadaptable. Uses, this is quality leather, it is pliable and will not crack. इसी वोकैब के साथ आई एंड अप दिस वीडियो नाउ. प्लीज प्रेस द लाइक, सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर बटन, बिकॉज आपके लाइक से हमें पता चलता है कि यू आर एक्चुअली अप्रिसिएटेड अस एंड गेटिंग बेनिफिटेड बाय दिस वीडियो. कमेंट इसी तरीके से करते रहे, शेयर ज्यादा से ज्यादा करिए. न्यू सब्सक्राइबर जो आज हमारे साथ जुड़े हैं, डू सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल टू इजी एसेस ऑल आवर वीडियोज. कीप वॉचिंग, जल्दी मिलते एक नए वीडियो के साथ, तब तक के लिए धन्यवाद.